What am I telling you this morning?
If David, because he foresaw Christ and can say that his body will not see corruption, you who have Christ in you, your body will not see corruption. Amen.
Amen.
You will not see corruption.
Tu ne verras pas la corruption.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Corruption.
La corruption.
Corruption.
La corruption.
Is the things that are in the world.
C'est les choses qui sont dans le monde.
Is the system of the world.
C'est les systèmes du
When
monde.
When you go by the system of the world, you are already corrupted.
Quand tu marches selon les systèmes du monde, tu es déjà
corrompu. You know, the Bible says, when you have the love of the world, the love of the Father is not in you.
Celui qui aime le monde n'aime pas Dieu.
And I told you that you don't have to say, oh God, I don't love you. No, you don't have to
tu
say that.
Tu n'as pas besoin de dire, Dieu, je ne
the
t'aime pas.
The moment you love the world, you say the love of the Father is no longer in you.
Du moment où tu aimes le monde, l'amour du Père n'est pas
Hallelujah.
En toi. Amen.
So, it doesn't matter what is happening, we have to resist. You say, verse 23. 1 Peter chapter 1. Having been born again.
1 Pierre 1, 23. Puisque vous avez été régénéré.
Not of corruptible seed.
Non pas une semence
incorruptible one.
Mais pas une semence incorruptible.
By the word, through the word of God which lives and abides forever.
Par la parole vivante et permanente de Dieu.
When you were born again.
Quand tu es né
de
nouveau.
There was a seed that was introduced in you.
Il y a une semence qui est en toi.
That seed gave you life, spiritual life. And you say, I'm born again.
Et cette semence te donne
when you were born
spirituel.
From your mother,
quand tu étais né de ta mère,
there was a seed that gave you birth.
Il y avait une semence.
That seed came from your father.
Et cette semence venait de ton père.
It gave you birth, and you are a human being because your father, human, introduced that seed to your mother, and you are a human now because of the seed of your father.
Ton père humain a mis une semence en ta mère.
Now you are a human being.
Et tu es un être.
When you are born of God, que passe en ta
mère. Quand tu es né de Dieu.
The Bible says the old things are passed away.
Les choses
the corrupted life is gone.
La vie corrompue.
A new seed was introduced and you are born. You are born again.
Tu
Hallelujah.
Es né de nouveau.
And Amen. Most of people can't take this one. I say when you are born again, refuse to be sick. Hallelujah. Because he said you are born not of corruptible seed. Sickness cannot corrupt your body or your life.
La
you know,
maladie ne peut pas corrompre.
Sin cannot corrupt your life.
Le péché ne peut pas corrompre ta vie.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You cannot accept that anything outside from God corrupts you.
Tu ne peux pas accepter que
if you were
autre
sick
chose
because of a genetic sickness from your father and mother, the day you are born again, in the name of Jesus, that sickness is leaving.
Si,
he has to go.
Si tu es malade d'une maladie héréditaire, le jour où tu reçois Jésus, cette maladie héréditaire disparaît. Pourquoi?
Because
parce que
he said, pourquoi? As many as has received him.
Mais ceux qui l'ont reçu, à
he
ceux qui l'ont reçu,
them, he gave the power, the right,
à ceux qui l'ont reçu, il leur a donné le pouvoir
children of God.
De devenir enfants de Dieu.
Then he said, which were born,
et il dit, qui
not
sont
of
nés,
blood,
non pas le sang,
not of flesh,
non pas la chair,
not of the will of man,
non pas la volonté
but
de
of
l'homme,
God.
Mais
no,
pas
think
Dieu.
Think you know, when you read the word, don't just read, take it serious.
Connaisse-le Dieu.
I just want to wake you up into prayer.
Je veux
prayer
vous
time.
Réveiller afin
if
que vous
we don't
priez.
Pray, nothing will happen.
Si vous ne
but
priez
we resist
pas,
them until the end.
Rien
Hallelujah.
Rien ne changera.
David said, they compass me round about, but in the name of the Lord, I cut them off.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
If we do not pray, nothing will happen.
Si nous ne prions pas, rien ne changera.
That's why many things happen to the Christian and to the church, and we blame God for it. No.
C'est pour cela beaucoup de choses
we
arrivent à l'église de Dieu. Et
God
nous
has a responsibility.
Jésus.
We have our own responsibility.
C'est de notre propre responsabilité.
Didn't you remember in the time of the apostles, the Bible says Herod the king put James the brother of John to prison, and then he killed him, slew him with the sword, and he said that, and he saw that it pleased the Jews, then he proceeded to take Peter also.
Jacques.
What happened? Why didn't James was delivered?
Pourquoi Jacques n'a pas été délivré?
You know, James was not any kind. He's not like any. He's not like Thomas. He's not like Judah. James was among the three people that would go to with Jesus in the, even in the Mount of Transfiguration to see Elijah and Moses. James wasn't anybody of some kind.
Jacques n'était pas n'importe qui. Il était proche de Jésus-Christ.
They took him, they put him in the prison, they killed him.
Ils l'ont pris, ils l'ont mis
Why?
En prison.
Because the church was
tué.
Thinking, oh no, he's a great man of God. God will deliver him. God will do something.
Parce que les gens disaient que Dieu va faire quelque chose. Dieu va le délivrer. Il est mort. Il est mort.
So it is not about God will do something.
Ce n'est We pas will question de
the
Dieu va faire
he
quelque chose.
To take Peter also, and the church start praying without ceasing.
Et quand ils ont
And prayer and supplication was made. An angel descended
L'église
to set Peter free. Why? Because now
prier.
The church has understood that if we don't pray, nothing will change.
L'église a compris que quand il ne se lève pas en prière, rien ne changera.
I say holiness is the nature of God.
La sanctification, c'est la nature de Dieu.
Nature of God.
La nature de Dieu.
Of being incorruptible.
D'être incorruptible.
He said, for you will not let your holy one to see corruption.
Tu ne permettras
so don't
pas
be afraid. God will not let his holy
ones
to see corruption. So that's why I'm waking up your mind.
Ouais,
this is
guerre,
war.
C'est la guerre.
He said, take therefore unto you all the whole armor of God, that you may be able to resist in the evil day. Brothers and sisters,
prenez
the evil days are here. If you don't know.
Afin que vous pouviez résister.
Come on, lift up your hands and make your requests. Make your supplication. Make
faites
your supplication.
Faites
make your prayer tonight, this morning. Make your prayer this afternoon. Make your prayer to the Lord of God, the Lord
Dieu,
God of heaven, the
Dieu.
Lord God of heaven, and say we are still in the world. He said you will not allow your Holy One to see corruption.
Yeah.
You will not permit.
Que mon Saint voit la corruption. Tu ne permettras pas.
Say, Lord, do not allow your holy ones to see corruption.
Dis, Seigneur,
we are your temple.
Ne permets pas.
We are the temple of the Holy Spirit.
Manta kapara
kapaya.
De voir la corruption.
We are the temple of the Holy Ghost.
Le
we are the temple of the Holy Spirit. No weapon fashioned against us shall prosper. Masa kamagadaya. Libo santa kaparaya. And we know. And we know that we are more than conquerors. In the name of Jesus Christ. Manta kapara babaya. Libro santa kapaya. Lima santere bebe. Libara kama satapaya. La satababa. Lord Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, we bind the working. We destroy the plan. We frustrate the agenda. We frustrate them. Manta kapaya. Why do nations rage? Why do people of the earth rise against the Lord and His Holy One? They have risen against us. But in the name of Jesus Christ, they will be brought down. In Jesus' name, they will be brought down. They will be brought down. In the name of Jesus. And we are going up. We are going higher. From glory to glory. From greatness to greatness. From power to power. We will display the glory of our God. We will display the holiness of our God. We will display the power of our God. In this world of darkness. In the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah.
Amen.
No weapon fashioned against us shall prosper. It will not prosper. We are too holy for that. We are too holy for that. We have the very nature of God. We are born of Him. Born of His nature. Born of His righteousness. Born of His holiness. Don't you know that your body is the temple of the Holy Ghost? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We are part of His body. Part of His bones. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And we are joined with Him. One spirit, one mind with the Lord. Hallelujah.
Amen.
No corruption will be tolerated. No corruption will be accepted. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom de
Jésus. Lift up your hands and pray.